Facts of Fuzzy Mail. Facts. Facts of Fuzzy Mail is an electronic system for transmitting graphical information by wire or radio. You can see here. The paper is injected, it's loading, the data is transferred, and you're able to see it. It is used to send a printed material by scanning and converting it into electronic signals. These signals are modulated to a carrier to be transmitted over the telephone lines. Since modulation is involved, fax transmission can also take place by radio also. Although Fuzzy Mail is used to transmit the pictures, it is not TV because it does not transmit the sound messages or live scenes and motion. However, it does use scanning techniques that are in same way generally similar to those used in TV. A scanning process is used to break up a printed document into many horizontal scan lines, which can be transmitted and reproduced serially.